Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of the EU4 Let's Play the Holy Roman Empire. Yeah, so we're still at this. Bukhara's losing their war against Russia, and it looks like they're going to be broken like Poland was. It's very possible. There's a lot of sieges that's gone on. Austria, we have territory. We have claims over here. Let's flip this to frickin' Russia. We don't want it. If they want to give it back to us, they can have it. Persia did jump in this war. We don't have a mission. Our troops are marching. I think they've all arrived, right? Yeah, that's five. We could raise maintenance. Could restore our currency. It is going down. We could pay admin to lower it faster. Could declare a war for conquest. Yeah, let's repay one of our loans. We're down to seven loans. This religious league needs to end. Don't know how much longer it has. We're gonna wait. Bukhara peaced out of a war, not our war, apparently, though. Mamelukes gave up a lot of territory. We can take an idea. That'll save us money. We're paying back about 4 ducats a month in interest. 413. Let's see if that drops. Yep, 206. That's pretty good. We could move our trade node. I've been debating it. Still. We probably should, at least to Venice, but... because I don't have anything in the Genoan node. No, I don't. If we can get this one from them, actually, that's an important center of trade. Then we can start collecting there. That was Ferrara's, right? Yeah. Let's fabricate on Ferrara. We'll fabricate for friends. We might break them. I haven't decided yet. Okay. Diplomatic insult because of Aachen. Come back from Cologne. It's all fine and good. Send them to Rome. Yeah, sure. We don't need the prestige. Restore the currency is still our only mission. And that's so good, but I can't lower it fast enough. Unless I get a crap ton of admin. We're working our way through an admin tech, though, so maybe we could. This next one will help. Would make us make more money. We don't have too much autonomy. Peasants. Is there any reason? War exhaustion. Tolerance, advancement of the True Religion Act. Hey, we're out of war. Hey, fabricated there. Take Vidin. We can do that and then try and take some of this so we can start fighting over here. The Diet of Wien. Catholic becomes the official faith of the Holy... Oh, it passed! The failure of the Evangelical Union to successfully challenge the Emperor. With this for failure. The Imperial Parliament has convened in a diet to proclaim Catholicism as the sole confessional faith of the Holy Roman Empire. Electors who follow a different confession... Confession? Yeah, confession. will be stripped of their privileges, and the Emperor is given broad authority to enforce Catholic unity within the Empire. A glorious day! Kalukale. Alright. Which one of you bastards aren't Catholic? And who can I establish to be Catholic? Brunswick, you want to be an elector? Hostile. You're not. We could grant you. We need one more elector. We will immediately pass a reform, I think. Catholic Empire. Great. And let's do... Friesland is not Catholic. Liege we want to get rid of. Cologne is one. Palatinate? No, you're an elector, right? Yeah, no one's voting for us. Although it looks like they are. Let's... Why are you so pissy? I have no imperial authority. That should be fine. Could improve relations, right? Yeah. Let's do that. At least with you. I would like to make someone that likes us already one. Milan. Ferrara, no. Could grant the papacy, but... Could make Salzburg. Brandenburg is already won. We'll grant it to you, Madenburg. No one is currently willing to vote for us. Come back from France. Let's improve with you. Hungary. Make use of it while we can. You're voting for the Palatinate. Let's improve with everyone. If I can get enough, we can pass this. How old is our king? That's an actually good question. 35, so we should have time. Hopefully. Nobility? Cologne. Come back from Cologne. We could ally ourselves to them. Now there's 3 votes for the Palatinate. We need at least 2 to stop them from getting it. If we can steal some from them, we'll be good. Our diplomatic rep will be going up in 3 years, so we'll see what we look like after that. Theoretically, our king shouldn't die. Any land I can add to the Empire? No, that looks about like we have everything. We are gaining 0.2 a month, so that does help. As ridiculously fast. We could pass the next reform, we could get that all the time. Yeah, we have a claim against Ferrara. That's fine. Let's declare a war against the Ottoman. Let's do it for our claim on Vidin. We'll call in Russia and Castile. And Hungary, we might as well. But before we do that, let's get troops to Vidin. So go to Sofia. And you go to Serbia. Lithuania tells us a civil war. Okay, well that sucks. Get over there, you get over there. You get over there, where's our navy? Send you to sit over here. Blockade straight, basically. Is anyone upset due to overextension? Probably. Let's see. The map mode really only affected Poland, which we do want to get to. We have money to pay back a loan. Let's repay one. Let's get maintenance up. 8 ducats. Wow. Why? So you're all reinforcing. Hang on. Oh, that switched. So it's fine. We'll reinforce. We'll activate the forts. Here. 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 And we might as well do the one in Treveso. And Carton. Okay. Got noble rebels in France again. Go fight them. Still have high liberty desire. That's fine. Their trust will gain. They are fighting and losing troops, so that's good. Hopefully we can tech up diplomatically. We are still making progress, although we're no longer in eternal peace. We lost a free city. Revoke free city. Luxembourg. You're not a free city. You have free cityship. Okay. How's the centers of Reformation? There's still one out here. We could fight for it. I think we should. We'll get in Spy Master. We're still making a lot of ducats. We're also taking a lot of attrition. Armies are at full maintenance. Let's get this war started. We call in Russia, we call in Castile, we call in Hungary. Against Tunis, Morocco, and Iraq. Sounds fine. Go there. You go there. You go there. And now we basically wait. Military. Ottomans are at 86k. Okay. Siege these down and then we'll move. We're not going to give anything to you. Vassalize Augsburg. Make Augsburg vote for us. Let's try that. They're pretty close. We are improving relations. I could imbow Imperial Graces, but I really don't want to. Can we get a leader? We don't have one. Can we? No. How old are you? 29. Could try for a better leader by trying to make our heir a general. Not great. Do we spend? Yeah, we spend. That's better. See if he's willing to cross. I doubt it. There's really no reason for him to. We're almost at max manpower. Here's hoping that Russia can help beat them down. Persia's not in this war. Do you have access? You have access through you. We'll ask for military access through you. That way you should have access to everyone. They might have already had access. Russia? Where's Russia? They're coming through Lithuania. That's fine. Let's cancel our access through Persia once he gets back. Although he is walking away from us. Probably to go around. We'll let him take a bit of attrition. Oh, he might be going to Hungary too. It's another possibility. Let's move in. Reap the benefits. I'd say so. Let's go. Stand there. Hey, we won that siege. Good. Come over here. Foreign contacts. Great. We got voters. Brandenburg won't vote for us because someone else is voting for them. Madenburg. Okay. Come back from the Palatinate. Come back from Brandenburg. Does us no good if we can't win the votes. Mainz will vote for us. Cologne? No. Not yet. We bestow an imperial grace on you. Oh, we already did. Wow, Cologne. Okay. That's fine. Are you giving access now? Oh yeah, we gotta cancel. Cancel you. Sorry, Russia. Don't think you wanted the attrition. Honestly. Alright. Rival of our rival. Lithuania like us. Gain Diplo points. That sounds fine. We kind of need those, so... we'll improve relations with you. Hey, we conquered the Siege of Edin. Let's move over here. How many troops do we have here? A decent amount. You already have medium enthusiasm. I guess because I took the Wargul. Wargul's not Biga. Oh, goodness. I took Biga. Fine, Bulgaria. I don't care. Whoops. I guess y'all are upset due to that event. Yeah, terrorized by mercs. Gosh darn it. Alright. Come to Biga. Are you at war with someone other than me? Florida, Hungary. No? Just a bunch of vassals. Truce with Poland and France has ended? Don't you do it, France. I'm keeping an eye on you. We only have one vote. French Canada. Yeah, we'll take it. Lower the autonomy change. Or raise it, I guess, officially. Should probably be saving up tech. Or points for the tech. They're massing an army. Come in here. Be ready to reinforce if we need you. Castile, I don't know where you're going. I guess around this way, but you shouldn't be. Oh, you got access through here. Someone did. Can't move anywhere useful, so we wait. Take Biga. Ongoing battles, plus 37. Where? Over here, against the Russians. I don't know why you went that way, guys. You should have come this way. Polish Crimea. Crimea is a country again. Won the Siege of Biga. our boats are going to get hurt. Is there any navy around? Not really. Go hide? Nope. Come on, get out of there. Go to Constantinople. Get into position. Go. How about the French? Segula? Go there. You're going a weird way. So go port up. Looks like they're going over here. Go there. We're about to take a very heavy battle. Ships did repair. Let's get out. Okay, what are you willing to give me? Nothing, because I don't have a diplomat. Well, we captured a galley. It's a war galley. Hey, it's improved. Go there. Come over here. You can go there, go there. Still no diplomat. I need to bring someone back. Isul. Go to Carmon. Don't know where all these guys are. They went north. They're going to fight Russia. In Russian territory. Because that's smart. Lithuania has pretender rebels. We're hoping to get the Bulgarian territories. Have we gotten any votes? We still only have one. We'll pass the legate. So now we should have... We have another one. We can get mains. See if that switches over. Let's come back from you. Okay, we got your vote. Madenberg, we are trying. We should get that, and that should switch you. And then from there, we just wait. We'll improve relations with Verdun. Okay. Alsberg. Come back from Alsberg. I already did. Oh, well. I did send everyone back out again. That was smart of me. So now I need someone and I can't do anything. Let's send the Navy here. Or the Army there. Send the Navy to go help. Can't do much, but they might as well help. Go to Andana. We can try and cut you off with the regional map mode. Region. Because you're in Asia. You're in Europe. So if we take these two, we cut you off. Do we want to take these two? You are in Asia, right? I just checked you. But that would cut you off and give you like major freaking autonomy everywhere else, I believe. It might be worth doing it. Let's see. Still no diplomat. Eventually we're going to learn to bring him in. It's fine though. We don't need him right now. Let's put our ships in here. Y'all got done. Go. Oh, you're already going to Adana, right? Yeah. We can't march past, so march there. You're like really up there fighting the Russians, aren't you? You're just letting me siege out all your territories, huh? We could break you like we broke everyone else. Or broke Poland. Hamid's under our control. Let's come over here. Should we have a leader with siege? Send you over there, and let's send you up here. Keep micromanaging the armies, but it's fine. Should have enough to pay back a loan pretty soon. Let's see. Couple months. And we're taking territory. We're about to fight the navies. Navies are in battle in Cyprus. We just have so much more cannons. It doesn't matter that our boats are out of tech. Send the 8 damaged ones back to repair in Adana. Do you have a shipyard? You do! Hey, good news. You're repairing our ships faster. I'll send 3 of you back out. We need to call someone back pretty soon, too. Hey, we got you. Because Madenberg is done. We're going to lose rep once we take this, though. That is something to remember. Let's see. Will you give me this? For 22, you will. Give me that. 43. That sounds reasonable enough. Honestly, it does. We can tech up. We're not going to yet, but we could. How are the French? Not that pissy. Russia's not doing too hot, but I don't truly care about them too much. They're probably the ones pulling down our battles. Not that bad. I think that'll actively cut them there. Let's see. Yeah, you're in Asia. But you would be overseas here until I connect you. Which, if I take Biga, I could almost connect you. I can connect you next war. Oh, that's over 100. We'll take the 43. Maybe we take that island, but I think we're good. It's almost not worth not taking you so that we can do something like that. But I think breaking you like this is pretty good. You already give me that, honestly. Siege is so ended. Pushes up a good amount. Let's get you to Ankara. Our navies are in attack, are being attacked. Could also try to get to Jerusalem. Yeah, Navy won. Send them back to repair. Pull off the not damaged ones. Y'all are repaired. Pull off the not damaged ones. We could go help you. I'm not going to, but we could. Next war will basically be the war to get the territory here. Basically eat along the coastline. Iraq's at medium enthusiasm. Are you willing to peace out? Probably not. Not at only medium. Almost, though. Arrival got done. Come back from Lithuania. Protect against the Ottomans. That does sound like a good idea, actually. Let's take it, because we're about to have a battle soon. They're going to go up here. Where are you going? Hey, we captured another galley. Back to port. keeping an eye on him. You're tech 13, we're gonna be tech 16. I say we tech up, I mean, that's pretty damn good. I'll take it early. Because I can't march there. We can march. No, we can't. How about there? They're moving somewhere. I don't know where yet. Repay another loan. You fell. Let's go there. No. Can't move anyway until that falls. So yeah, let's move there. Can I get in there? Yeah, if I go through Ankara. So we shall. That is hills. I don't necessarily like that, but considering how high-tech we are, our cannons should shred them. Let's get going. Okay. Oh, they did get back their territory. Oh, yeah, we're just shredding them. And the Byzantians are getting the flanking positions. We did take the center. But that is fine. We didn't lose as many troops as they did. Where are you going? Up here. Let's go chase them down. We'll leave this army. Oh, they're coming through. Go there. I don't know if we can get there before they die. The answer was no, we cannot. You're going to Kinnick. We'll meet you there. Don't worry. You're locked. Did we get there before you? Yeah, we're the defender in woods. Oh, you're not going to enjoy this at all, man. We're not killing any cannons yet. Now, we're still not. Now we are. Hey, we got it. And that's almost always why you take that mission. That is such a good mission. You'll give me that. Will you give me Biga? No. But you'll give me that. How about money? No. That's fine. It's going to cost me a lot to freaking core, but it's fine. Let's send everyone back. Back home, people. Go to Zeta. You go there. Okay. So we come here, raise autonomy. Raise autonomy. Raise autonomy. Let's core you, I think. Core everything. 135, holy hell. Okay. We raise autonomy here and here. Antioch and Biga. Or Aleppo. Biga's over here. They have colonies. So all of this is now colonial. Because it's a technically overseas. So their autonomy dropped. Or their autonomy raised through the roof. Which is why they only have 60k. Where's our boats? Our boats are here. Let's send you... Let's combine y'all first. Send you to Constantinople still. I think you're pretty good there. I should have enforced military access. Byzantium wants a marriage? Sure. We do have territories we could convert. We can convert everything. We're going to wait, though. I don't think we pay anything extra for cost. Left click, not right click. No, just unrest. And actually, we're pretty accepting. We will raise cannons. The French are still pretty upset, but they're coming down. I think. Come back for mains. If you're maxed out, I can't do anything else. Okay. Can we core anything? Yeah, we can core everything. Let's core it. Oh, can't core a level. Let's core Antioch. That way we can start coring a level pretty soon after. Convert you to Catholicism. Ah, we might as well. It's not like I have another mission I can take. Well, not one I can finish. Aleppo does have a fort. You have a fort, you have a fort. We have a lot of forts. But it's fine, it gives us enough coverage that I feel confident. We're getting not the full thing from forts, probably because they're not full. We might as well convert you. Even though we could core you sooner. We still have all our votes. Surprisingly, we even have you. Or are close to getting you. Did we gain power projections against the Ottomans? Yeah. Could go for the humiliate if I really wanted to. However, I would much rather start fabricating claims. What's very good development? Sam. These two I should fabricate. And Andana, if I'm gonna do anything. So let's fabricate. I think on Andana, it's probably gonna be better. Let's fabricate on Cyprus. Oh no, that's Mamluks now. Crete. Could fabricate on them, might as well. Oh. Let's fabricate on Venetia. Oh wait, I have another war I can declare. I haven't lowered autonomy yet. We might as well. Let's come over here. Let's put you there. Put you there. Put you there. You can go up there. And I guess you can go there. We will attack Ferrara. We will gain Firenze in this war, hopefully. We'll try and release like Lucca, Moderna, Parma, Mantua. Gain a couple more states in the Empire. Help out this, basically. Maybe make a free city if we get lucky. There's still heretical princes we could convert. We could also take territory. We might do that, I haven't decided yet. Since the Diet passed, can I convert? Like you, enforce religious unity. No, why? You hate me. So if we improve relations with you, you will do it, right? You won't do it. Number of provinces, your opinion. Could improve relations with you. Annexed a member of the HRE, is going away in like 2 years. You hate me. I'm not even gonna ask. You hate me, and you're hostile, so we're probably just going to attack you for it. Frankfurt will not accept, because you're a free city, so we'd have to fight you and convert you. That's fine. We're going to do it. Don't see why not. Okay, our troops are in position for the Ferraran War. Do I not have a leader in control? I do, he's on the front lines. Okay, let's throw the mercs. Let's throw everyone into Old Verona. Have no diplomat. Come back from here. We're so close to getting your vote. We still don't need your vote. Funny enough. Be nice to have it, but I don't need it. Oh. Royal marriage with Castile ended. Let's get another one. A succession war between Austria and Great Britain. You know, I kind of hope you don't die, because then France is going to be really pissy. But you're 47. I mean, we could. Man, you're going to call a lot of people in. Let's call Castile. Let's call Brandenburg. Let's call Hungary. We don't need Russia for this war. Let's keep them to the side for now. Let's go. Hit hard. Is Savoy in this war? No. So Milan is. Go to Mantua. Go there. We need to do something. Oh, we will be one nation. Good. Territory immediately becomes Catholic. I could fight Venice, pull you in. And then once you're in, break off something. Maybe even take Provence from you? I can't fabricate on it, though. Okay. Move you. Can't move you to Moderna. Great. I move you there? Yeah. Is that mountains? It's farmlands, but let's send more troops over there. Who else is in this war? Milan's over there. Corsica? Galray? Saxony? Let's move the 15k back. She sends you in to attack. Could use you to siege out Parma. Excuse me, why are these infantry in the back row? Are you telling me, game, that that's the best position for those infantry? Because I got news for you. It's really not. Walls breach is nice. Where's our navy, by the way? If we can get them going. Savoy, I'm not worried about. Where's our navy? We'll put you over here. Over here to the Gulf of Venice. Savoy wants access. We got war against Ferrara, Verdun, Saxony. Okay, yeah, sure. Go. Keep these Florentian bastards off of our capital, or off them. Ferrara. Yeah, you're at war with Ferrara. I don't like that. I do need to siege out your friends here. But I can't move you. I need to take the forts. Okay, we got another claim against the Ottomans. Let's fabricate again. This time. We took Adana. Make it Trabules. No, let's make it Isil. Let's go along the coastline, like our original plan is. That way we can just conquer. And then we have this as all one territory. Not overseas, I think. We've got Crete. Let's do Rhodes. You're allied to Hungary. If we fight Venice, we could pull you in. Yeah, let's do that. Who the hell is Venice allied to? No one important. Should probably go north and fight these guys. Milan, though, is Catholic. Florence, man, don't do this. Don't take our territory. It's Lucca in Estuary. No. Parma? No. Mantua. I don't even think it's part of the node. It's not. Moderna is not part of the node. That's literally our inn on Genoa. The Genoese node right now. The bad news is I can't even do anything. Gold is a sign of nobility, or nobility can't be bought. How about the burgers? How about the nobility? Let's do the nobility. Bartering increases. We'll do that. A little bit more money coming in. Could raise war taxes, but I don't see the point. We're making enough money as it is. So. Hey, and now we got our mission done. Yeah, that should be pretty quick. We'll convert Aleppo real quick. We can't core you yet. War exhaustion is going up. Mission time! Rival of our rivals, Saxony. We're currently at war with them, right? Let's do it anyway. Are we at war with you? We are. How much troops do you have? Who else is in this war, first of all? Just Saxony. And you two. I want the Siege of Ferrara. Damn, you're gonna take frickin' Firenze. Who's at war with Florence? Literally everyone we're at war with. You slimy bastard. You're actually gonna win. You're not gonna take that. Let's pull you back. You pull back. Actually, go to Parma. Siege that out. I don't think they're gonna give me Firenze. You actually would right now. No, that's Ferrara. I want Firenze. You would in a month. You're Catholic. You... Queen Forced Religion. Doesn't that piss you off? Milan. Gilray. I'd rather just get what I want if... Anyway. He's aided us so far. Sure. We'll do that. Just get Firenze. We'll get it in a month. Let's peace out. That changed you to Florence. Let's... Oh, I need to core you first. To raise autonomy. That worked out. Overextension is dangerously high. 92% is pretty good. Let's pull off our troops. Where to now? We could go up to Denmark. Get back a state. An estate. Or a member. Force religious unity. You're actually pretty close. Prove relations. A couple months might be able to do it. Actually, yeah. You should be able to do it even if I just wait. Because you're going to go down and it's going to go up. Yeah, enforce religious unity. We're going to do that because it's going to add 25, I think. Or 10 or 25. Don't know how much, but a good amount. We need to digest a bit, so let's get that started. Enforce religious unity. You're now Catholic. Good. Same religion, plus 25, plus your 46. We were at war, but that should go away. Okay, that's one less Catholic member. You need to convert that. Friesland. Salzburg. Sure. Frankfurt, sure. Savoy is now the papal controller. Do we still have our claims over here against Denmark? We don't. We could do Imperial Ban for you. Take Holstein. Liberation of vassals, liberation of countries, core return, conquest of Holstein. That's fine. What's it? Who is Lübeck agreed to? Denmark, Crete, Bremen, and Hamburg. Not a very dangerous war, to be honest. Let's get you up here. So we know Denmark's gonna wanna fight. So let's put our troops up here. And get them ready to go. We got a claim on Issel. When is our truce with the Ottomans over? Not for another 7 years. Let's do this. Can we fabricate on Teke? We can. Let's do it. Vadin is now our thing. They are no longer a rival. Crap. who can I rival? England. Okay. Got a claim on Rhodes. We're going to march through, and we're going to release countries. We could just declare on Lübeck, too. And call Denmark in. But I have the imperial ban on them. So I don't want to do that. Another one could be Wallachia, knowing that Denmark will join. Let's fabricate a claim. That's on you. And let's set this as though we want it. No, go to me. Let's set it as if we want it. It's important centers. We're gonna set that. And Dalmatia. We can core stuff. Can't core Florence, it's kind of expensive. We'll core you. We can't core you yet, but we're getting there. We're doing well here. This would really help. Say no more HRE wars. Which means we do want to break people, I think. Let's declare on Denmark. Aachen, Wallachia, and Lübeck. Who will join this war? Russia, I don't need you. Brandenburg would be nice. I don't think I need any of you, though. And we can always call Brandenburg if we need him. France is still rather pissy. We could support their loyalists to get them in this war. Let's do it. Let's declare our war against Denmark for the Imperial Ban of Holstein. That pulls you in. Wow, you're a little bit bigger than I thought. Let's wait for Lübeck to join. You really only have two forts, Lübeck. I will peace out Lübeck first. Aleppo's been cored or converted. I don't know which one. Looks like it was converted. Go to Vidin. Could call Brandenburg in. Could call Russia in. I don't think we need Russia, honestly. We'll get our heir. It's probably not a great idea, but we'll get him. Go to Lüneburg. Should be a stack wipe. Aachen, I'm not worried about, guys. We're probably going to end it after this war. Ooh. That was not a stack wipe, but I kind of got surprised if it would have been. Holstein is our territory we're going for. We could send our navy up there. Let's get them up there. Cut them off at the strait. See what we can do there. We might as well attack you. You go back there when you're done. Crap. Can we send you a gift? We only need 15 points. No, we need more. We need 25. So let's send you 50 ducats. Recall. Is there a reason we haven't gotten our mission? That was 100, wasn't it? Savoy, not Saxony. Makes a little bit more sense. You're a lot more reasonable to be getting. Unfortunately, if I do that, I can't take you yet, but we'll see what we can do. I'll leave you there. Can I move you past? Yes, I can. The Lübeck Navy is sailing around. Seeing how Holstein's our war goal, we might as well go for it. We'll keep armies around here in case they decide to get fresh with us. Let's go to Reuben. Could call Brandenburg back in this war. If I go to you, Lübeck, and say to release people, it's going to cost me money. Or points. You and you. You'd both be Protestant, though. Clear offer. Return court to Brandenburg. That would be good. I think we do that. Brandenburg would like us a lot if we did that. Where's our navy? French are getting knocked back. Navy. There you are. Come up here and, like, dock up. Rupin is under our control. Good. Let's do this. Let's call Brandenburg. They immediately joined. Good. Let's transfer you to Brandenburg. Sue you for peace. You won't give it up yet, but you're getting closer. How about you? If I want you to release Holstein and to return the core, you're actually decently close if I just take a fort. Which means Michelin will have to fall. Dressfelden is under our control. To Holland. Lunenburg is back under our control. Can't move there until we get troops over here, so let's throw some more cannons to this problem. We're going to pull off troops so we can fight this Denmarkian army. That's correct. You're all galleys. We could beat you, probably. Maybe if we didn't have to freaking upgrade them, we could. 23 ships. Wow. Execute troublemaker. Fine. Abolish the damn tax. However, before we do anything else, we're going to ask you for a con. No, it's not enough. Damn. I have no way to raise your loyalty. Okay, fine. I can't move out unless I want to get beat. Kind of stinks, but oh well. Renewed a loan, I know. Could move over there. We'll put you in. Will you give me this? Not yet. Getting closer. Against you. Yeah, you only have two forts. Kind of hard to do that. Can't move past, but I want to take Holstein back for the Empire. Even though you are going to be Protestant, doesn't matter to me. What is this one? We kind of need the points right now, or the money right now. How's our war going down here? Pretty well. Are you even in this war? You are. Why is no one beating you down? Where is the Wallachian army? Oh well. Could still call Russia in. We're losing a little bit of money, but it's fine. Inflation is on its way down. We could pay it down more. I would much rather core. Akin wants peace. That looks fine to me. You're reformed. I wish I could have converted to you, but it's fine. Yeah, I should have converted to you. I should have seen you were a free city and converted to you. It's fine, though. We're currently getting points, regardless. Could enact a reform decently soon. Lubeck finally fell. Yay. So now, my question is to you. If I want peace, you won't give it to me because it has to be one of your forts. Good. Good to know. Let's pull you two forward. Let's grab everyone. You go up there. You're siege leader? Yeah. You two there. I don't want Denmark sneaking up on us. For Lubeck. You break off you. Give me your war reps. Give me all your cash, which is a crap ton. Holy hell. Why are you sitting on a war chest like that? This is what I'm thinking. You get pulled over there. We build the last of our troops that we need. It's 120. We'll go to 140. We'll be a little bit over. We will disband our mercs once the infantry start coming in. We can repay two loans. Let's go. Hey, we're almost done. Why the hell he had that much money, I don't know, but I'm happy. Our economy immediately flipped. Of course, our economy is still saying like one ducat is actually worth like four, but whatever. You guys are going to get destroyed. I already decided. Goodbye. No more mercs for the HRE. Let's stop you. Puts you at 48, and that's fine. Austrian Diplo Rep. Man, that's really helping. How good are we doing over here? We have the five cannons. We don't have the blockade because I can't... Oh, actually, we could now. Sell the navy out. And so we shall. Let's get the blockade bonus. We could build ships still. Keyword being could. Could also get another advisor. Let's get... Killy Reflation Reduction guy. Sure. So how fast are we reducing our inflation? 2.8. Pretty good, pretty good. Did I get war reps from you? Yes, how much are you paying me in war reps? About 2 ducats. That's rather nice. Gotta be honest. Troops are getting built. I'm paying a crap ton of ducats for them, but it's fine. We should knock down this. We'll send y'all back to an inner port. Go to Antioch. Convert you. We probably have claims we could be making against the Ottomans. Or Chet wants military access. Sure. What do we claim now? I guess Mentanese. I'm just going to claim along the coastline. I don't know if this is going to count. Because you're not distanced overseas. But we also don't have a land bridge to the capital. Oh, we can piece you out first. I would eat you completely, even though that would piss off everyone and give me more to core. So we can get into Poland territory. We can really start making money. You kind of like me, but I don't care. You're also not allied to anyone important. So we could beat you down. You'd never finish Novigrad off, huh? Or Trier. You have everything with them, but you don't have a vassalage at this point. 91%. Are you kidding me? Finally. Are you still a center of Reformation? Yes. You are willing. We can't get you to cede provinces. Six-year peace plus your money. You will release Holstein. You will give me war reps. Give me all your money. You will break off your alliance with Lübeck, Wallachia, and Aachen. You won't take that. You won't even let me break off your alliance with Wallachia. Fine, take that. Alrighty. We lost the Imperial ban, but it's fine. We got Holstein back in the nation. Speaking of nations, let's move our troops back through. Can you walk, or do I have to get access? I have to get access. Great. You can move here, though, so we'll do that. Holstein, you want to become Catholic? Force religious unity, yep. You are already Catholic. Who's left? The two big ones. And you. Can I fabricate a claim against you? Yeah, but I don't know if I want to. Ottomans declare war on Mamluks. That should be the death of the Mamluks. Send them what they need. Or Ghent gets unrest. Yeah, Ghent can get unrest. It's only for 5 years. They'll be fine. A lot of peace treaties. Ottomans are up in 4 years. You aren't ready to be declared on. Will anyone join you on your war? Not Poland, and Poland is the more important one. No one else here is too important. We could use you to break off members. There's an eruption in Cusco. Nice. Didn't know that was an event. We didn't take anything, so we're good. Return from Savoy? No. Let's send them money. Can't send them money, don't have enough. We're currently offering you military access. Don't want to marry. We'll marry him, because it's only one prestige to break. Recall, we'll take the Diplo. Thank you. We're over again. So we'll actually break our diplomatic rep. We don't want your marriage. Could restore the currency. It is going down right now. Could also pay admin still. But I really, really, really want a core. We can tech up. It's probably Diplo tech. Yeah, how am I surprised? Hey, now we're only 4 times behind. Let's break our marriage with Savoy. We're still trying to catch up. We haven't had a good king. Where's the break? Break royal claims. One prestige, you can have it. We're gonna mothball the forts again. I have 16 of them. That'd That changed our money problems real quick. Unlawful territory. Alsis, you took more territory. Did you aid anyone important? Baden, Orbichet, and Wittenberg. Wittenberg. Orbichet. You did eat people. Gosh darn you. Return them or we declare war on you. No, not bestow. Demand unlawful territory. Spare no expense. Let's do Wittenberg. Suppress the rebels. Yeah, we'll give you that. I'm not going to take 50 rebels right now. Mainz took Ansbach. Ansbach used to belong to who? Ansbach? Ansbach used to be a nation. Yeah, let's get him back. Okay. Seems fine to me. Mainz is a little bit upset that I forced him to give back territory. Portugal. Castile got their air. Could attack Bohemia. Portugal dies, a member of our house. Core you now, we will. We'll take an idea. Except we can't because we cored. It is maintenance. That's a pretty good idea. We only have 3 loans left to go. We're paying for advisors. 1 level 2 admin. My question is, I know we can request guys from here. What do you have? A minister, Master Amit, is very nice. We're going to send the emissary to the Pope. Recruit a minister, a level 3 theologian, or an inquisitor. Neither one is very good. Level 3 diplomat is decent. Let's get that. Let's get another general, actually. Our general is a 1-1-2-3. Holy hell, that's a good siege. So at this point, I think we're going to core, of course, while we're coring. We're only 57% overextended, mostly because of Florence. We'll fabricate another territory against you. We'll make it Saluga. We're going to try this out. We need to eventually annex you. I know that. I would like to get diplomatic before I start you, but hell, it might be worth not doing it just to make this all contiguous and not distant overseas. Doesn't have to be to our capital, or can it just be through there? We could also take Venice. Venice would be great. Also expensive. We're talking 270 points. What we could do is give it to the Pope. Actually, you do have claims on all this. If we declare war on Venice, first of all, no one important joins. We can make it for like Isteria. Siege that down. We'll throw our boats over here. Where are said boats? Over here. We'll pull them down over here to Ragusa. We'll try and get the navy to help us engage against theirs. They're probably up to date on tech. Yeah, they're 16, we're at 12. Florence, you can return Luca, but you don't want to. Why? Our alliance isn't strong enough. Really? It's basically what I heard from there. Do I power up the Pope? Yes. And here's the reason why I think we should. Because I could still... Actually, I'd rather add that to the Empire and Dalmatia to the Empire. Speaking of Empire lands. This is all cord. We might as well add it. Vadin should be cord as well. Yep. Alright, that worked out. Let's see. Yep. More territory to the Empire. You, we need to get rid of. Could try and claim your throne. Can't fight Castile right now. Could use Florence against you. Florence is a two-province minor now, but we could take, like, Lucca. Actually, what can we take? Siena? None of these are estuaries. So we could declare a bullshit war against you. You pull in Naples. That's fine. We can actually use Naples if we fabricate a claim. Can we? Yes, but not for Naples. this could work, though. Here's my thinking. You're all Genoan. Oh, but you're not an estuary. Huh. Okay, so here's still my plan. We probably pull some troops down here to fight you. We pull a couple troops over here to fight you. And then the rest of y'all... Well, I say that like I have a lot, but I actually do. No. We get access to you. You won't give it to me. You will give me it. Go there. Only mission is a currency. It is going down, but it's going down real slow right now. Okay, we could pay it down. How much do we have to get to? 5, right? Yeah, let's do it. Instead of teching or getting our ideas done, we're gonna do this. Because we've been way bad with this. 21 ducats. $22. Pay off a loan. French peasants. Go to the clergy. Could request a theologian. Would put us to 81. I think we request an inquisitor instead. And then we demand their support. Yeah, that pisses you off, but it's fine. Because now we do this. And we do that. And we got our mission done. And our economy is kind of recovered. You'll continue to tick down. Could make a generous donation. We might as well. And there you go. We're back up. Rival of our rival. Get Savoy to like us. To 100. Are you not at 100? 25. We broke a royal marriage. Who'd we break it with? Oh, we broke it with them. Cycle it. Plus, we don't want to be allied to them for long. Okay. You're coring. I know we gotta end this episode. I'm thinking about how we're gonna do this moving forward. We only have 2 loans left. France is still a little pissy, but that's fine. Could siphon their income. That'd be a good amount. That'd be enough to pay off a loan. For sure. Declemen was fully annexed. That's fine. Thinking of beating down you. That's a little worrisome for me. So we'd have to do it through you. We don't know how big Savoy's army is. Pretty big. And we wouldn't need everyone against you for now. And we could back off and let France attack Savoy. What are the chances we inherit you? Probably pretty freaking low right now. France is a lesser union. Gotta wait 20, 30 years. No, we'll take that for now. Oh, Brandenburg died. No, Brandenburg, why? Get a marriage. Von Saad. Seal? Von Seal. Oh, I didn't even know your dynasty changed. Who the hell is Von Seal? Excuse me? I don't know who that belongs to. The only way we can take it is the prestige. I'd rather not. We do have a war against the Ottomans coming up next episode, I think. In March of 04? Yeah. So let's get troops down there. Excuse me. We'll do Biga. Alright. With that, guys, I think we'll be seeing you next time. We're going to take some more Ottoman territory, hopefully. Move against the Hungarians eventually. Poland is having problems. We might do that, too. On the other hand, there's not much left to do. We just gotta wait this out, and it is going up, so... Luckily, Catholic is the official state, so we're good there. Alright, like, thank you all for watching. I will see you next time. Goodbye.